Well, hello friends of the Northern Entertainment and welcome to another episode of Merch NYC. We are right here in the action responding to a unknown box alarm. And I'm just looking here to find the right turn off, I think. Yeah, we should have turned earlier, but that's okay. And I wanted to, while we are driving here, three things. One, thank you that you found the time to tune in. Second, we are here in Manhattan. Sorry, not Manhattan, on the Brooklyn map. And third, let's talk about Raphael's latest video. Because, boy oh boy, really step up his game on that latest video. I am deeply, deeply impressed, I have to say. You can tell pretty much he really took to heart what a lot of people complained about, lack of professionalism in some of the things, and his latest video, wow, I do have to say, he stepped his game up. Also, can we acknowledge here for a second how nicely the traffic is reacting to our engine? Okay, we are coming up here somewhere. Engine 214 on scene. And yeah, just the pure depth of the game now, with everything that's coming. Okay, we're gonna have a quick look here. I don't think there's anything. Back doors open, that makes me wonder. It's a panel. Okay, everything is good. Well, we're still gonna have a look here upstairs. But yeah, with the updates that are coming, the updates on, of course, things like... like the siren update. And things like... Just locked. Things like, for example... the update on the hoses, although in the video the hoses did look a little bit funky, to be honest, but that's okay. Yeah, it looks all good here. Yeah, all good. Clear here. Overall, I'm really amazed. And, you know, one of the things that really Emerge NYC always had that won me over is the overhaul after the fire. Like, you have to pull down ceilings and so on and so forth. And that is really nice. Well, we are good to go here. Off we go. Back to our house. I do hope that I'm driving here the right direction. Hey, that light is green, so we are good. But yeah, other than that, I think we're just gonna enjoy here driving and getting back to the house now. I am alone in this here today. There is another house. I love the AI, the traffic left and right now too. Oh boy. If afraid I lost my way. This is my house. Yeah. Alright, so we are coming up here. I'm back to the house. Well, that's not gonna happen. A little bit further ahead here. There we go. Wonderful. Now, let's back on in. And one of the things that I would like to point out here as we are backing into the bay is the fact that the hose will actually attach to the exhaust and move with the exhaust just like it will in real life, and will also eventually detach. Actually, there you can see how the exhaust hose is moving with. See? And then it detaches. Awesome. I love that little detail. Yeah. That. And we are back. Ready for the next call. So while we're waiting for the next call, I was thinking we're just gonna have a quick look here at the firehouse. And, well, you can see here, this is one of the ready rooms, or one of the rooms where the firefighters will wait between calls. Beautiful, beautiful Victorian-style fireplace with a nice built-in, with a nice built-in shelf unit. And then, of course, the big TV, but here you have real life pictures, which I always think is pretty darn cool. What? Alarm, other non-structure, box 0885, Elsie in Hancock. So out of the house and around and in. All right, off we go.
5-7, Tickle Box 885, 113 Malcolm X Boulevard. It's between Halsey Street and Hancock Street for a CO2 tech activation on the first floor of a shelter. 5-7-885, 113 Malcolm X Boulevard, Halsey Street to Hancock Street. It's for a CO2 tech activation on the first floor of a shelter.
Okay. So, CO detector activation, which means we are going to mask up before we go into that house. Alright. And one of the things that I really like too, what that Raphael talked about in his latest video, is the fact that we're gonna see more of this, you know, of this EM4 style menu that's gonna allow us to dispatch other trucks. So that is something that I know he was working on for a long time, and it's going to really add more. It's gonna add more ability to you if you play alone. Okay, now I have to look where in the world. Where in the world? It's probably here. Yeah, right here. Ah, 214 on scene. Alright. One turnout gear, please, and thank you. Don't you? No, we're gonna mask up. Is it here? Is it? Possible. I think it is this one here, hey? Gas detector, that's right. Maybe not here. First floor. Oh, this is definitely a building that we can get into. Where else could it be? What does it say? It says box 0885113 Malcolm X Boulevard, Elsie Street in Hancock. Okay, Malcolm X is this one here. Between Elsie and Hancock. Yep, that's the one. Well, if they don't want to open the door, then we will open the door. Oh, shucks. That's not the right one either, is it? No. This is... Do I need the truck? Starting to think I will need the truck. Unless I'm just blind and I can't find the... Mayday alert, no. Oh, wait. There's what I was looking for. My Halligan. I was about to say, there has to be a Halligan on this engine. All right. Let's open the door. Mark doesn't want us to open the door, apparently. Open. Do it. To it. There we go. Alright, we are masked up and in we go. Hello, fire department. Anybody here? First floor, it says. That is locked. Yeah, camera, that is always a problem. That was always a problem, always will be a problem. Yeah, I don't know what we're gonna do here now. It says first floor. I guess. Yeah, at least we only have to open one. We can just kick the door open, I like it. So what was it? CO detector? Odor of gas. First floor. Shelter. We're gonna be closing the door as good as we can. We which in this case is probably not at all. Well, I think this is pretty much all we can do, really. I'm gonna go once more here between the houses and have a look-see here, but I don't think there's anything here. No, it's a... That is it, my dear friends. Pick up traffic cones. Really? Huh. What? Well, I think we caused enough chaos and carnage here. And I also think that this will do it for today. I do hope you enjoyed the episode. Until next time, Northern Alex signing off. Thanks for watching and God bless.